All right, look at this. Look at all these cars all the way down. Look at this. This whole street is packed with cars because of that fucking curling club. Like these people that don't even belong here, to me, you have no right parking on other streets away from the curling club. And if that curling club cannot host enough parking like this, then they obviously have too many people. And I think that's just utter bullshit. Like it just makes me so mad. And people who live on the street can't park here because of these assholes. It's bullshit.